你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
Xiao Zhan's fan charity has been praised too much, and a well-known host has expressed his opinion, "You are real cows." Xiao Zhan's fan charity was too praised, and well-known host expresses his opinions. October 9th, for Xiao Zhan and Peter Pan. It is indeed a very exciting and happy day. Xiao Zhan's unlocking officer announced a new endorsement. With his actions and attitudes, he has won the support of the industry and the broad audience. It can only be said that Xiao Zhan's resources this year are simply too great. Under this year's clear and bright action in the entertainment industry, Xiao Zhan stepped forward bravely and down to earth. This is something to be proud of. As we all know, Xiao Zhan's excellence is beyond doubt. So what about Xiao Zhan fans Peter Pan? The answer is yes. The Peter Pan today can be said to be highly affirmed by insiders. Well, known host, Mr. Cheng Jiesi, when it comes to doing charity, you are a real cow. Everyone knows that Xiao Zhan has just passed his 30th birthday. The Peter Pan expressed their wishes and original intentions with actions. Xiao Zhan's official Weibo said that 30 cities have realized their dreams for charity, a dream that I thought was unlikely to come true, but in an instant gathered a lot of warm hearts. A pair of tacitly outstretched hands. It can be said that the Peter Pan is too good, and the 30-city public welfare relays, successfully completed, this move can be said to make the audience sigh. It is worth mentioning that the well-known host, Cheng Jiesi, directly expressed his opinion. Speaking of doing charity, TSK TSK, you are real cows. Conclusion. Excellent people are always attracted to each other. Xiao Zhan's radiance is radiant. The following of Peter Pan can be said to be very meaningful. It turns out that this is what Xiao Zhan fans really look like. This is a true portrayal of the viewers' hearts, rather than the appearance of those job gangsters on the internet. In short, I just want to say in the end, you can tell who is right and who is wrong if you feel it yourself. The excellence of Xiao Zhan and Peter Pan is obvious to all.